nothing short of U.S. military presence on our border.